Hello.
Who are you and who is your friend?
I am Christina Elisabeth Beetzer and this is my dog, Meredith.
Ah, hello. Where are you from?
We are from Europe, Hungary.
Ah. And what kind of dog is this?
She is an Australian Shepherd.
How did you fly into America, both of you?
With the airplane.
I love the question.
Wow!
What is your act called?
My act is called Glamour, Aussies, but we are doing dog dancing.
There is a movie about this kind of dancing with
really?
Dogs, right?
What's
yeah,
that?
I saw a movie.
Wolves. It's Dancing with Wolves.
Oh.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Thank you.
I love the dog. Isn't he beautiful?
He's so cute.
He's a good boy.
Look at that tail.
Actually a storyline. It's just so different. And she was smiling the entire time. It leaves me wanting more.
Thank you.
It was spectacular to see her having such a great time while she was doing it. It was amazing.
Thank you.
Incredible.
It was like ballet. You know how ballet tells a story? It was beautiful and it was exuding emotion. I've never seen it done so wonderfully.
Wow.
Amazing. This dog actually danced. I believe in years to come, there will be shows like Dancing with the Stars where dogs will enter. So remember where you heard it first.
Let's vote, guys. I'm going to kick it off with your first yes.
I'm going to give you your second yes.
Thank you.
I can't wait to see more of you guys. Yes.
Thank you. And Howie, four.
I won't never regret these scars from just trying to hold on to you.
They always ask me what I'm looking for in a golden buzzer. They always ask me that. And I'm sure you're asking me that. You're not even, you're just watching. But I can tell by how you're watching, you're asking. I don't know.
I like being surprised, and I'm really, really curious to see after what everyone went through in 2020, what it's going to be like in 2021.
It's really hard to explain. It's something that suddenly moves you, that suddenly you think that there's nothing that is going to compare to it, or it's something that maybe you think it's worth of people seeing it becoming, you know, better and better through the competition.
When it calls me, it just calls me. There have been certain things that I was like, and it's like, no, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it.
And hopefully it will be, you know, a variety act, like something different, because I would just love, you know, for someone else to have a shot this time.
Surprise me, surprise me.
We're going to see some special moments this year. And I have a good feeling about this.